The Eurovision Song Contest is a prime example of European singing and, well, drama.
Adam and myself, Tommy D, will be your unlikely commentator, sharing the highs, lows, and, well, frankly, even the lower lows.
As 26 European nations sink to unbelievable levels of emotional blackmail and CGI desperation in this barely understandable ethnic sing-fest ritual.
So in the grand tradition of Eurovision,
prepare to be verbally violated. We are not holding back.